Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Shrine of the Modern. Anyway, we're gonna get a bit more loot before we go fight the second to last boss. Because you might or might not remember, there were a couple uses for the Death Seal that we didn't really get to use here. One of them is right up there.
So it is.
I don't actually remember what was required to get these doors open, but that's for another episode anyway. Now, secret door!
And just a wee bit more health.
Yeah, and with that dead weight, it's time to go fight Baphomet.
What could go wrong?
Yeah, it's only the second to worst boss in the game.
This ought to be good.
That's our part. Off to a great start, I see. Right, I need to switch areas. Would that be enough? Probably not. Well, one way to check. No, that isn't enough.
Okay, fool me once, shame on me. Fool on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Fool me a dozen and five times. Well, I'm just a fucking moron.
Well, I guess I'm a fucking moron because I hate that room.
Okay, you stood still on that one.
No, it's just that you stop moving the moment you start falling. This already spells wonders for the boss fight!
Have you considered shooting him?
Alright, the bats don't actually affect me and those things can't count as bad, so it shouldn't have mattered, but whatever. Oh wow, Caltrops. Great for the last boss? Well, the last guardian, technically. Alright. Time to finally fight the Baphomet.
No fun with that.
In case it wasn't very obviously clear, the Lamp of Time is not gonna work here either. So why bother? I'm actually gonna die a couple times on this one, probably. Whoops of steel!
No shit. I don't recall Baphomet being male.
Oh hey, phase 2 already? Come on, it's a demon, it can look like whatever the fuck it wants.
Kinda I guess
like
so.
Oh look, more fucking witches. come here?
No.
And the main problem of the second form is that it's really hard to hit.
Wouldn't a flare work? Nope. Was worth a shot. And all of her broom foo.
This is a fun. Alright, so I start that thing. At least I somewhat remember the moves. Again. Come on, get into a range I can actually hit.
This isn't even its final form.
Did they really just get killed by the witch? Okay, that was just where I landed.
That's why you don't jump through stages.
Well, I got hit by the lizard thing. You know what? I have a slightly different idea, but let me go here first.
Ran? An idea? I don't know. I think she's bluffing.
And you should be scared.
I thought you were bluffing. I didn't say I was scared.
And I said you should be scared. Alright, then gonna... This way is shorter. Otherwise, I'm just dumb and I have the wrong exit. Yeah, this is the wrong exit.
Rip.
Yep. The right exit is from... Oh, right, it's from the Inferno Cavern. Probably safer to do it that way anyway. Thank you. Double can be so useful, isn't it?
I don't know, how do mere humans ever get around without it?
Right. It was this exit that led to... Yes, I'm doing all of this for a shortcut and a fairy. Mostly the fairy, really.
No, understandable, how nice, eh?
Not the fairy I expected, but it will do.
Hope it made a difference.
Yeah. I should probably equip them, no? Of course it's gone before I can. Oh shit, that's... At least I know where to stand for that thing. Oh, I'm hiding the corner. The seventh guardian dealt with, and we know where the last one is. Not that I'm looking forward to it. So back to yes, Chamber of Extension. I mean Chamber of Fear. Yes, I know I'm taking the long way again, even though I technically don't need to, but... My memory is bad, okay? And look, I completely wasted weight falling from that monster. Oh well. But way isn't so bad anyway, it's pretty easy to avoid damage. Mm-hmm. I say as I almost get to the other side without taking any damage. That was close. I almost got crushed. Hey, free weight. Starting to make up for the 4 I just spent. Freaking ninjas. The statue for now. Before that thing crushes me. Oh, right, it's the other side. Right, we're here now. Still nothing we can do about things. That thing is back in its position. Come on, wake up. Don't even need to attack the bats now. I just want to.
You're just a spiteful asshole.
I mean, they're bats. They ruined my life and pretty much every Metroidvania player's life. Anyway. Yeah, that one's still out. See, nothing to be done about that one. Either way, 40 Tower of Roy now.
Okay then. Looks different.
Yep. They have a shortcut. Also, the one who challenges Nua to battle, the one who drives a witch into the mother as she rests. That two were the chosen one, we pray.
Surprise, motherfuckers.
Yep. I wonder. Well, it did some.
I think it's kind of neat that when you froze time, you could just jump on her little thing.
Yeah, something like that. Alright, I need to actually equip the thing. Jet Pillar. It's usable. A relic that can manipulate spells. Use it with the item button and you can chant a spell. doesn't really work if we don't actually have this red spell, huh?
Yeah, imagine that.
Either way, we're still good with them. We can take a little peek at the dimensional corridor after we fill up the lamp of time, which I'm gonna do before healing because I know I'm gonna take damage. Also, I should really change my sub-weapon. I want to accidentally use up my...
Mm-hmm.
Also, those floating eyes also count as bad, so they also don't actually damage me now. Just so you know. Okay, now we can go here. By the way, I'm not sure if we actually read it at some point or not, but according to some of the stone tablets, Tiamat shifted the positions of the Endless Corridor and the Dimensional Corridor, which is why it's the only Guardian that's on a backside area.
Hmm.
It's also why we have to go through such pains to even find this area.
I'm sorry, what the fuck?
Yeah, what the fuck is pretty accurate?
It's a giant woman with a scorpion tail out of her ass.
That's a word for it. I guess Kimida or something? I don't know.
I would venture to say Chimeras are usually a bit more dignified.
You haven't figured it out yet. This is a boss rush.
No.
So, this one. We'll be coming back here later.
But wait, there's more!
Yep. But wait!
But wait, this is worse!
Imagine if all of the bosses kept respawning every time you leave the room.
Jesus.
Which of course also means you can't really unlock the final.
That's what they call get good.
I mean, yeah, it's possible, but it also wouldn't let you actually what's the word?
That is true, because Lamalana does require you to leave rooms.
Yeah.
And backtrack and shit.
And you can't unlock the 8. Yeah, the Guardian without, you know, permanently killing them. Oh. There it is. Get this now? Maybe? Yeah!
Angel Shield.
Also known as the best shield in the game. Oh right, the wave bank is locked.
If you're going through hell, keep going.
We can't teleport out either, so... Also, that looks like it might be scannable. I don't remember if it was here or it was elsewhere, but one of these rooms is scannable. Yay, veo la mulana. An add-on to Enga Musical.ly gives access to all the in-game songs. That one is not actually that relevant.
No shit.
Oh, right, these are so... Have I mentioned I hate this asshole?
I kinda guessed as much.
Okay, now can we go back? I mean, it only opened the way backwards, so... Yep.
Warning.
I just noticed this thing. When the mother's power disappears, all will be destroyed. There is only one path to survival. That which has received the holy blessing. And we've been here before. And that is what this is for. Literally the only way out. That is also, in case you hadn't guessed yet, the area where the last philosopher is.
Very good.
It's almost like it's the only area we haven't fully explored. Pretty much at least. Alright. Just go. Alright, let's try this way now. Oh, I probably should have...
You know, I've heard the saying when pigs fly, but never when cows fly.
I probably should have, you know, refilled my lamp of time.
Probably.
Oh, well, at least that gave me healing and stuff. So. I commend you for reaching me, chosen one. I am Phobos, one of the four philosophers. I am the philosopher of life. The mother's power is to create life. In the past, there were those that sought this power, trying to imitate it. Tiamat, Nua. We killed one of the two. None could match the mother. The mother's power can be obtained from the secret elixir of life. The elixir is in the hands of the pure and mischievous spirit. You must visit her. Recite to her the incantation of life, Birth. To those that trick you, recite the incantation of eternal rest, Death. The mother's power cannot be obtained unless you have access to the true elixir, secret elixir. I got it. Go now, chosen one. de Incantation of Life. Recorded New Mantra. Do we have... Okay, I don't think we have the right program for that yet. Yeah, we can... I think we need a specific program to actually use, like, select which one.
Guess we'll figure it out as we go.
Yep. To the one who dares challenge Tiamat, if Tau survives, I shall grant an opportunity. An opportunity to obtain the secret treasure that slipped to thy fingers. I shall await thee beyond the boundaries of time.
An asshole, aren't you?
Three shall be lit. The light is dependent upon the number of lives the eleven children have.
He's also an asshole.
That's a word for it.
His scale is his weak point.
Mm-hmm.
His scaly tail.
Yeah.
Black.
Should be able to go back now. We can also... which way was it?
Mm-hmm.
Extinction... Trying to remember what a good way to get there would be. Probably here. Actually, I just realized I'm dumb. Wait. Also, it was falling up. Actually, can I get... I don't think I can get up there. Which means I need to remember what the... that exit was. Tower of the Goddess, I think. I mean, alternatively, I could always just grab the... go from the Chamber of Earth again. That seems kinda silly. We don't have the ability to do the freaking mantra. I'm so scatterbrained today. Fucking back. Can I go refill the lambos time?
Your head. Listen, we all have big brain moments occasionally.
Yes. us all have very scatterbrain moments occasionally. Either way, I hope you'll have fun, and next time we will try to finish the dimensional corridor. Pretty sure we're like just a couple episodes away from finishing this, like the whole game.
Well, how about that?
I mean, it's just finishing the dimensional corridor and then, you know, final boss. So yeah.
And you know the chamber of suffering that you're gonna make yourself do.
Yeah, but that's technically after we finish the game, and I have no idea how long that will take. Either way,
listen.
Hope you'll have fun, and see you next time.
Later.